Hello and welcome in Seema Lifestyle. Today I am making very special, iconic and traditional recipe. It is called Makka ki roti, sarso ka saag. It is from Punjab, India, but it is now popular in all over North India. It is very delicious, very easy and full of nutrition. So, and it has lots of green leaf vegetable and cornmeal. So cornmeal is full of protein and less in fat. So let's start to see what we need for it. And for this recipe we need sarso ka saag, means mustard green leaves, and spinach, and some broccoli I am using, and some reddish green, means mooli ke leaves. And then I am using some onion, garlic, and I am using some ginger as well. So they all are cut and chopped. They all are going now in a hot water pan to boil until they are cooked properly. And just I am adding some salt, and then I will let it boil. Now I am going to make makka ki roti. Makka ki roti needs just 3 ingredients: hot water and cornmeal and some salt. For the making chapati, makka ki roti, I have some cornmeal and salt to taste, and then using hot water. So that's why I'm using with my spoon. That means we need little bit more water. It is coming together. Be careful, if it is too hot, just wait few seconds. We have to knead it very well. So look at this, it is looking nice soft dough. So we will have a small portion in our hand and make round ball. And then flatten it little bit, and use little dry flour I'm just making by my hand. I don't even need rolling pin. And then take it very like that, and then on your heated pan it will go on your heated pan, and then wait few. Now after 1 minute it is ready to turn over. You can see it. And now I am putting another one, and like that we can make our all the chapatis here. Now look at them, they are cooked from both sides. So now I am using my this tong and cook on your fire. Look, it is puffed so nicely. It is not difficult at all. You have to just little patience and then do slowly. Keep doing like that and then make small, not to make big one like others. It is little tricky. I will give you one more tip to make. Look, so I have done this like that, and other one we can do on pan as well. Like that. It is again quite good result. You can see it is puffed. So they are ready to eat. Now what we have to do, you can make, always try to make small, and then you can make lovely makki ki roti. If you are making first time, just add 1 cup of cornmeal flour, 1 tablespoon of normal chapati flour or plain flour. It will give you little extra bind. Sometime when we make first time, it is difficult to make with just cornmeal, so it is your tip. Then it will give you little gluten and little bind to make nice and round chapatis. So and then by the time, after few time when you make like that, then you can make just without mixing any flour, just with cornmeal. Now let's see if it is ready to blend. It looks fine. We have to blend it with our blender, hand blender, and we are not going to make very fine. We just want just coarse. It is fine now. It looks done. Blender makes very easy now. Now we are making a paste with cornmeal. So 1 tablespoon of cornmeal and little water. We have to make it like thin paste. Pour it in our saag and keep mixing. Otherwise it will turn in lump. Now it is looking fine. We are making our tempering chowk. So our tempering pan is hot enough. So here we go, some ghee in, and when we see it is hot enough, then we will put our cumin seeds. Yeah, it is sprouting. So here we go, and some chili and some hing asafoetida. That's it. It is ready to go in our saag.